sorry.
Stuff, but there's more challenge.
What is it? What, tunnel?
was probably the hardest challenge you'll ever do in your life.
What?
Me. And this one is going to be the hardest of all. Bruh!
Postcode. Okay. E9K. It's a tough address. Oh no. Let's see. Right, let's do a bit of hacking. Right, let's see, who knows about this? Nathan Jones. Fuck.
How's that? Good? Cool. Hey! You know what I'm selling.
Yeah?
It's all
we're going to have to get through me first.
Well,
okay.
If you lose, you die.
Well,
if you win, I tell you. Okay, so, how do you go about this? Is your girlfriend going to help you? There's two ways we can do this. One, by knockout. Two, by submission. So, which one is it? Knockout. Come on. You sort of like that.
Hey!
So this is video 365. It's been a year now since I escaped prison, and I've located the coordinates specified by Nathan. Let's go save Todd. Todd!
Go! 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 He's gonna get you!
What?
Todd, are you okay?
Hey, buddy, how you doing?
Get off him!
You wanna play games, huh? I like games like Monopoly, Bingo, Connect Four, and killing scrawny bitches like you! You see, if you wanna carry on, I can put a shell through your head, like this.
Oh, God.
You see, as we were talking about games, it seems you landed on the jail cards.
Get off!
You gonna try anything against me, huh? See all your shitty weapons there? I'll blow your brains out with every single one of them. Is that too tight?
Ah!
Oh, ready?
Ah!
Fucker. Have fun, kidders. Ooh, these look tasty. What's this? Your mum's air rifle. Keep these up here for later.
Ah!
Grenades, what are you gonna do? Blow yourself up? A police baton. You know what? I like police batons. As a friend of mine once said, fuck you, pigs. What's left? Nice blade. I'm gonna go. You see, if you hadn't shot me in the shoulder, things wouldn't have been this rough. So you can thank your little friend here. See you chickens later.
Hey.
What happened?
What didn't happen?
Who is he?
No one really knows. He's just some guy who likes to kill mutants. Like us. I mean, that's what it would appear to the naked eye, huh? Mm. But looking for me, I've had a wretched around in some of his documents. I know his background. His name is Max Austin. He was an orphan who grew up in Hell's Kitchen in New York. And he grew up, and he was a pretty tough guy, and he joined the mercenaries. You know, the kind of people that kill. The people that people pay to kill people. Went on the road a lot, went to Africa and stuff like that. By the time he came back, his wife and daughter, 3 years old at the time, had been killed by a gang of mutant thugs. And somehow, that triggered something in his brain that said, all mutants should pay for this. So he locks us up. And in a day or two, he's gonna put us in a massive arena and force us to kill each other and fight each other to the death. We're gonna be in there, locked in there for how many days, I don't know, until there's only one person left. It's called the Contest of Champions, and Jesus, I saw one once.
Marselle.
You guessed it. Mm-hmm. By the time I teleported here, you saw me teleport away, didn't you? I managed to escape the prison's thin walls. It took me ages. I had to hack some of it. It teleported me to a maintenance room, and I had to hack it. But I eventually did it, and I got out. I teleported, but my teleportation wouldn't go that far, as into England. As you can tell, I've developed the English accent. But it didn't teleport that far, so it just teleported me to a location near. I trekked here, and by the time I got here, it was the Contest of Champions. Marselle was in it. Marselle, this poor guy couldn't defend himself. Big brute comes up to him, rips him apart, and eats him. Yeah, that's right, because you're locked in there for days, you're hungry. And this guy, he needed his protein. So he killed Marselle and he ate him. Eventually the winner won, and they were thinking they were going to be granted freedom. That's what he promises you. Then he snapped their neck. No one comes out of this alive, and there's no way to escape. He's a sadistic son of a bitch.
So why can't I do anything about it? Why can't I use my powers? Why can't you just teleport away from here?
He has an anti-power filter around the whole building. There's no way to use your powers when you're in here. The only person that's allowed to use their powers is him, and nobody really knows what he can do. Rough things like telekinesis, teleportation, and he's very skilled at martial arts. But that's all we know. But there's one thing I do have to tell you, and I'm quite glad that you came. I'm pissed that you came. because you're still locked up. But I'm glad that you came for this one reason. Somehow, someway, he's never noticed. I have a shank in my sock. I've had it since I came here, but I just needed someone to do this job for me. I need you to do one thing for me to get me out of here. I'll tell you the plan. I'm going to give you this knife. You're going to stab me. Ow. You're going to stab me, and I will be admitted to the infirmary. In there is all the weapons that he confiscated off you. Now, I'm going to say that you had a shank in your sock and sneaked it in, and he didn't notice. He's pretty dumb, in case you can't tell. He'll take me to the infirmary, I'll get the weapons, I'll escape, and in a day or two when the contest comes on, I'll come in, and I'll kick his ass. I'm going to get all your weapons, I'm going to go in all guns blazing, and I'm going to kill that son of a bitch.
I'm not going to stab you.
I'm sorry, but you're going to have to. Here, take the blade. Right in my gut, go on, get it right in there. Come on, I've waited a hell of a long time for this.
So I'm not sure, is there no other way?
Just do it!
Can I not pick this?
No, you can't. It's too strong. It's made of adamantium steel, which means that it's unbreakable. Come on, just do it. I'm ready. Oh, for God's sake, pass it here. Oh, God, that's right in the gut. Pull it out. No, there's no coming out. We might as well keep it in for when he comes here.
Okay.
Oh, Max!
What the fuck happened here? Get it out!
Shit. He stabbed me. I don't know why, he just did it.
He was being a dick.
You're gonna play this game, huh?
Max! I'm sort of bleeding out here.
Shut your mouth. Right, I'll attack you.
So am I out of the contest now?
For this year. Wait till the next year.
I will 100%
help for the contest, so it'll be more enjoyable watching your fat little ass get beaten the shit out. Come on!
I'm going!
And as for you, we'll see. Open up what happens to you.
Hey, buddy.
It took you so long.
Well, you know, some business.
I need to go to the infirmary.
Yeah, so I'm taking you. Trying to find your business.
I'm bleeding.
So is your friend. Come on.
Get your ass going.
You know things you don't know about me? Mutants like you? Ah, my family? They died.
I already know that.
How'd you know?
From all your documents.
You what?
I mean, I didn't know. I just predicted it.
You've been rummaging through my private stuff. You'll either make it to the games, or I'll kill you personally by myself. Luckily, empty. I don't like to use guns if I don't have to. I prefer to use stuff like this. Your own weapon, huh?
It's not mine. It's Tomi's.
Oh, Tomi won't be around much longer if he tries any more funny business. Stay here. I'll come bring you food.
Okay. Oh, I've got to get rid of this. God. Did I really bleed that much? Oh. Thank you, healing abilities of the cell. Stupid bastard didn't even know. Alright. Oh, the weapons. He's so stupid. He left me with the weapons. I think it's time to leave.
Yeah. 2 days. Max is gonna die.
Where am I?
We're going to the contest.
Let's just come into here. Ta-da!
Why the fuck are we in a hotel room?
Well, you see, your friend escaped, right? I know he's coming for me, so I thought I'd just take you hostage. And while you're here, we can have some fun, can't we? Time, buddy.
How did you know I was here?
Well, you think I'm stupid. You think I wouldn't realize you've escaped. But this thing called a brain, something you don't have.
Where the hell is Tomi?
Just thought you might need the toilet.
I'm gonna kill you. What the?
No. Time to die. What are you gonna do?
I tell you before I, you know, die.
What?
You're a great mutant. I don't know really what to say, but if there was a way that you could help save other people's lives, it'd be great.
You're not gonna die, listen.
Just remember, Tomi, you, the champion.
Champion? It's not a bad idea.
Thank God, it's done.
Hey,
I've got a new idea.